10 millimeter wrench. One screw. Two screws. That's the valve. Measured off about 6 ounces. Fuel line. I'm not sure this is gonna work. That right? About 6 ounces here. Going a little slower than expected. Got it, girl. Thank you.
turn truck off. Tighten those back up, wait 30 minutes, and see what happens.